Hi guys, Captain Clark here. This is episode 4 of GGP's Frequency. Today I'll be performing one of my original spoken word pieces entitled Brotherly Love. Enjoy.
Action.
If I could paint a picture, we'd be free. No more chains on our minds, just a love for humanity. If I could paint a picture, we'd be free. No more chains on our minds, just a love for humanity. If I could paint a vivid picture, this is how our art would flow. Stencil in my right hand canvas, just call me Picasso. Bullets taste like Reese's Pieces, gumball flavor antidotes. Ricochet to pieces every time that I sing a note. Now I'm saving lives, piercing hearts that they may feel the hope. If I could paint a picture, we'd be free. No more chains on our minds, just a love for humanity. If I could paint a picture, we'd be free. No more chains on our minds, just a love for humanity. A love for humanity. If love was vain, my first name would be Vanity. V for verbal affirmations of cultural diversity, intrigued by the verbalations we speak. A is for admiration of the fulfilled, divine adversity for breakfast, conquering everything at will. N is for heeding to the needy. Let the poor say the rich, no more greed, feeding the greedy. I is for imitating yet appreciating the creation of the creator, nothing more. T for travailing, while pursuing passion and purpose, inhaling vapors of freedom, yielding because we need them. A servant's heart is the greatest in a kingdom. Thank you. Woo. Thanks.
Equalize me, baby.